Hello everyone! In today's video, I am showing how to change line art color in Manga Studio 5 / Clip Studio Paint. So let's get started! So first I'm going over to my line art folder. I go down to my layer that has my line art on it. This is the line art for the hair, and I want it to be a dark red. So I go up to the layer properties section, and I click layer color. It changes it blue, and to select what color I want the layer to be, I click on the arrow, and then I select what color I want. Now my line art is a dark red. Now I go down to my line art layer, and this is the line art for the face. I'm going to make a new layer, and click on the thumbnail for that new layer, and click clip at layer below. This will make it so I can't color outside of the line art. This allows me to just color certain areas of the line art instead of coloring all of the line art, which can be really handy. So those are the two ways I color line art. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you on Saturday in my next video.